I think on the balance of play over the 90 minutes, I think yeah, we deserve to win the game. We started the game really well. We probably had the best chance in the first half. We felt the Jordan Allen, and you know, if it was last game, he would have scored it. He had another two or three, but you know, at least he's getting there. And, you know, he's getting in areas where he can score goals. But we're always disappointed at the goal we lose. And I had to go to the lads at half time, you know, because we've been losing too many goals, such as the ones we lost in the first half. And you know, they rectified the second half. We limited up a very few chances second half. David McGovern never had any saves to make. You know, and we scored two goals our own. So over the piece, I'm a little disappointed with the goal we lost. And you know, maybe 20 minutes of the first half I'm happy with, but over the piece I'm happy with them.
In the record, saying you want to finish a flourish, finish with 4 wins, so you're
probably
there.
No, we said to the guys when with 5 games to go, let's go and try and finish the season with 5 wins. 3 home wins and 2 away. You know, we're 2 into that now, we've got 3 to go, so we've got to keep the bit of momentum going. And if we can, you know, we'll hopefully take that in the next season. But I think it's imperative for us that coming to Central Park and you know, we're making teams work if they're going to go away with the points. But we've said to the players, let's try and make this a little bit of a fortress for teams coming to play. They'll know what to come and play here, because you know, if they do go away with something, if they won't have to work hard for it. But for us, it's you know, seeing them going away with nothing, that's what we're looking for as a worry about being on a Saturday afternoon at 4:45.
And then Chris Retton, will he be fit for the last 3, do you think?
Jim, at this moment in time, probably no. he's got a problem with his knee that could flare up if, you know, if we continue to play him. I think more importantly now is getting Chris fit for pre-season and looking at the next season, because there's no sense in me playing him now in, you know, in games that are meaningless. I don't mean meaningless as such, but in terms of the season, and you know, if Chris managed, you know, and he damages his knee any further. So at this moment in time, he's looking doubtful for to play this season, but there's, you know, there's still an outside chance that he maybe will feature before then. But I would say probably about 20-25% chance he will feature.
So you've got a squad there of 17 players, and
no, we've got what we've got, Jim. You know, we've the same squad that Peterhead, we had the same squad last week, same squad today, so they're faring actually not too badly. You know, and if you look at the last 3 games we had Peterhead last weekend, we're sitting here today, Elgin, you know, we've got, you know, we've 6 points out of 9. You know, probably maybe should have been 7 points out of 9, which would have been, you know, good going. But you know, to take 6 points out of 9, you know, I'm no too disappointed.
After what happened the previous trip through there, due a wee break there, I think.
Well, we're due a wee break, yeah. You know, as I say, we're capable of going on our day and winning games at, you know, at Stirling and places like that. So, yeah, we'll go Saturday. The guys have got a bit of confidence with 2 victories. So, you know, we'll go there looking to, you know, we'll definitely go there looking to win the game, that's for sure. So, you know, we'll see where it gets us.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right. It's